The algorithm is stated as the rules and the procedure required for solving any problem statement. There is no art to learn how to write an algorithm. It is simple in language and does not have any specifications. The algorithms should be content and problem specific. They can be, or rather should be, in simpler language so that people can easily understand and implement them. The coding languages such as Python, C++, C and Java require the algorithm to write the code of any problem statement. Not only language specific, algorithms should help the user to understand few terms which are used in the code. There are many recurrent problems which can be solved with the help of an algorithm. Various problems cannot be solved without proper description, and for that, proper algorithm is required. The algorithm can be a simple formula or a multi-step procedure. Algorithms are widely used in IT, that is, information technology, where for an action to occur, a different language is used, and to explain the device, an algorithm is made. Not only in the IT, but in areas like architecture, construction, and scientific experiments, algorithms are used. A certain set of instructions are mandatory to be followed. For any experiment to occur, the procedure is required. In research institutes also, the algorithms are very advantageous as they provide the overview of the experiment which is to be performed. Not only the procedure, the algorithms also specify the materials required in the experiment. The multi-step experiment can be easily explained by the algorithm. The more detailed and simpler ways can be explained by the algorithm to perform any problem. The conducting, specific actions are offered by the algorithm. The algorithms hamper any uncertain actions from taking place so as to perform any action which we are unaware of and thus tend to make mistakes. The unfortunate mistakes can be prevented by using an algorithm. In order to execute the desired function, the algorithm is the self-contained and constrained set of instructions. The algorithms have wide application in mathematics too. The word algorithm originated from the word algebra. The algebra is purely based on formulated data. For the proper and distinctive study of cause of mathematics, an algorithm is used. An algorithm can be in the form of proper sentences, but mostly, in wide applications of mathematics, the algorithms are in the form of formulae. The prerequisite step of any problem-solving statement is the method that holds abundant information about the problem as well. The algorithm can also be used widely in mechanical experiments. The mechanisms are nothing but the algorithms which are used to perform actions and many processes that are unique. The algorithms should be distinct so that the problem solving can happen smoothly. Even in our day-to-day life, the algorithms play an important role. To explain the procedure for any task, algorithms are made which are full-fledged instructions. It makes it very simple for the performer to perform the tasks. If you are a person who loves cooking, you have been wondering to make all the dishes telecasted on your cookery show. In order to follow that, you should focus more on the procedure or the recipe which is available on the internet or showed on the television. That procedure is nothing but an algorithm. Any set of instructions which makes it possible to accomplish the desired task is nothing but an algorithm. It is very important to follow the algorithm as it makes the chances of mistakes occurring very less. When we are focusing on the algorithm, we are more confident. For example, if we're not provided with the algorithm, we would be wondering what are the steps to be taken forward. In order to avoid these problems, it is very important to have an algorithm. In the case of cooking, it becomes very important to have a proper measurement of the materials to be put in. The algorithm provides the multi-step procedure in our hands as well as the requirements beforehand. It reduces the chances of any mishaps as the algorithm gives proper information and it helps to achieve the goals properly. The algorithm has wide application in architecture as well. The construction designs and the demo design should be made with utmost care and cautiousness as the buildings need a design and that design is nothing but an algorithm. When someone asks about the route from place A to B, the distance and routes explained can also be termed as the algorithm. The binary coding operations also deal with these informalized statements. The Turing machine is the device which needs postulates in order to execute the desired task in the unit time.